Happy New Year! There have been a couple of IDW Sonic stories that surfaced recently, and they give us a little more insight about what the comics will be like. But first, let's take a look at the latest Sonic Forces news from this past week. Straight from the latest issue of Nintendo Dream, early conceptual artwork of Infinite was unveiled. Over 7 pieces of illustrations were shown, detailing possible designs and ideas. As depicted in an article, the very first sketches gave Infinite a brash and violent appearance. Over time, they developed preliminary designs of the mask and began incorporating the Phantom Ruby gemstone into his design. Finally, it was toned down to the dark and mysterious appearance that we now know as Infinite. You can check out the full image in the description below. In other news, VG Charts published new numbers estimating the sales of Sonic Forces. According to the research firm, Sonic Forces sold 234,000 units in the first week at retail. The game sold at its best on the Nintendo Switch, with 117,000 units, 87,000 units on the PlayStation 4, and 29,000 units on the Xbox One. If this was calculated by region, this means that Sonic Forces sold best in the United States with 98,000 units sold. Although it is important to note that VG charts aren't an official chart source, so take that how you will. Now, onto IDW Sonic news. Firstly, Ian Flynn confirmed on a new episode of his podcast series, the IDW Sonic comics will not have any Archie Sonic characters he created.
Are any of your characters from Archie Sonic coming to IDW Sonic?
Meaning the ones that I created?
I think that might be what he's referring to.
I'm going to say no. This is a new Sonic book, it's a new direction, new publisher, new.
This could mean that characters such as Coral, Razor, or Eclipse would not return. In the meantime, Volume 1 of IDW Sonic has showed up on Amazon. It's called Fallout, and it mentions that the main cast of Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, and Amy will be joined by some new and surprising allies. So, yeah, we have a better idea on the cast of IDW Sonic characters than we did a few weeks ago. Unfortunately, there's still the matter of the Freedom Fighters. It is still not confirmed what will become of them. The good news is that this likely won't be for much longer, as IDW Sonic comics will begin to release in a few months. That said, what do you guys think of the news? Let us know in the comment section below. And that's all for now. This was Donnie, aka SSF1991 for Tales Channel. If you were informed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more Sonic the Hedgehog news and updates. See you all next time, and have a fantastic rest of your week.